Germany's transport minister has unveiled a controversial proposal for a toll system on foreign vehicles using the country's roads. The toll would generate an estimated 2.5 billion euros of revenue over 4 years. But the plan has been sharply criticized by neighboring states, complicating its chances of becoming law.